Steve. Oh, there goes
three, four.
Same right in from the cut, Steve. Stop him. Overhand right. Watch his overhand right. That is way on the line. The ladder's got a whole new beat. Comes into him, bends. Beautiful. They blew him from that shoulder in. That is a full power shot. Not going to hurt anybody with that.
And he seems fearful to throw his right hand.
Get him up. That was an accident. You okay?
Mike's showing his little over anxious here. That big right hand got all souped up.
That was an accident.
He's not bobbing and weaving behind the jab. He's bobbing and weaving, but not behind the jab, which is allowing the ladder to tie him up, Steve.
You're missing it with that right hand because you're looping it. Throw it straight. You're catching.
Real relaxed.
How you feel?
Real relaxed.
Check this out. Show him that, just like we worked on in the locker room. Show him that jab and step on it. Okay, step to the right, fire right.
Obviously, Tyson has to get inside, and here he comes, trying to get inside. But as soon as he does, look at the lot. He's just, he's going to hold on for dear life because he's been hurt.
What are you doing?
What are you fucking doing?
You're going to disgrace yourself.
And he said it a little more colorfully than that, Steve. I'm telling you right now, Thurl's excited, he's upset, and I'll tell you what, it was a better round considering the first round was on his butt. But you won't know until you taste the power of a puncher like a Tyson. They're throwing popcorn, soda, beer, everything that they can.
Unbelievable sight here at the Palace of Auburn Hills. A lot of the escorted.